Is she gone?
Yes, she's gone.
Good. I was suffocating under there.
I think you better go before my sister finds out you were here and then you won't be able to come over here for a while.
Okay. I'll go. Will I see you tomorrow?
I can't. I promised my sister I would help her practice for soccer before school starts.
Okay. How about tomorrow?
I can't either tomorrow. I got a lot of unpacking to do, and it takes me a while before I get my room the way I want it. So I guess I'll see you in school.
I can't wait that long. That's such a long time.
We can do it. And plus, a week will fly by before you know it, we'll be together again.
I guess you're right. Call me when you get the chance.
I will.
Good night.
Good night, Dee. Oh, I love her.
You broke up with the poor guy on the day he buried his mom. It doesn't get any colder than that. You really do know how to make someone feel better, Angelina. Destiny, the man is hurting. He's been calling you 50 times a day, and he hasn't lightened up yet. For the past couple of weeks, trying to explain to you that that kiss between him and Roxanne meant nothing. Angelina, you are so overstepping in territory you know nothing about. Then please, help me understand. Explain to me why you would rather feel miserable not being with the man you love over some meaningless kiss. Destiny, don't turn away from me. Please explain. No! Why should I explain to someone who already made up their minds about whose side they're on? Destiny, leave me alone. Destiny, just leave me alone.
Diane. instead of me being sad and sobby like I was last night, tonight, I can't sleep again. But, it's 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock in the morning. And the kids are asleep. My husband is asleep as always. Because work tires him out a lot. He spends most of his days at work. So, yeah. Of course he would be tired. Anyway, I just thought, instead of me venting out to you guys and being sad and sobbing, and I thought maybe I should sing a song that I like to sing when I'm feeling down, and it kind of helps me feel better. So that's what I'm gonna do. One second.
Rocks it. So what brings you here?
I'm so sorry to bother you, Mr. Gibson, this late at night, but Amber left her purse at the bar and she didn't come back tonight to get it, so I figured I should bring it to you since she was last seen staying here.
Yes, Amber was staying here, but she's not anymore. I kicked her out this morning. But if you want to give me her purse, I'll be glad to take it from your hands. I'll be sure to give it to her when I see her again. Okay. Watch your step, okay?
Okay.
Watch your step, all right?
Okay. Oh my God. Where are we?
Don't worry about where we are. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Are we here yet?
Yes. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna take the blindfold off of you now.
Oh my God, I'm so excited!
No peeking, okay?
I'm not. I have this blindfold on. Oh. My. That is like the most romantic thing I've ever seen. You actually cooked dinner?
Yes, I did. And it was all for you. I know how you like spaghetti, so I figured I should make you some.
Oh my god. That is so sweet, and the candles and the flowers. Can you even clean up your place?
Yep, I did.
I love you.
I love you too. Come on, let's go sit down. Here you go.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, it's been all those romantic movies we've been watching. Oh, don't you just love this song?
Yes, I do.
Did you try the spaghetti yet? Does it taste good?
No, I didn't try yet. I'm waiting for you.
Aw, alright.
This is so effing good.
Aw, you're so sweet. You're just saying that because you love me.
No, seriously, this is so freaking good. Like, what did you put in the sauce? It's like sweet and spicy.
I can't tell you it's a family recipe. The only way I can tell you is if you become my wife.
Okay, that's fair. But seriously, this is really, really good.
Thank you. I'm glad you like it.
Destiny, leave me alone. You already made me feel like shit for today. Okay? That wasn't my intentions. Look, Destiny, call it being a bitch or tough love. All I was trying to do was make you happy.
I know you're mad at me for the things I said, and I'm sorry. And I hope you can find in the better part of your heart to forgive me. Because I love you. And I was really hoping that we could have a girls' night out tonight.
Wow. Really? After what you just said to me?
Listen, you called me a cold person first before I called you a cold person for what you did to Michael. And I'm sorry. You know how I get when people criticize me and my relationships.
Okay. Whatever, Ange. Listen. I hope that we could get past this. I really want to. Tonight, I'm going to a club. And I would really enjoy it if my best friend, Destiny, would accompany me. And I will stay here at this door all day until you say yes. And I won't leave. The club stays open for hours, so it's up to you. Do you want to be nagged all day, or are you just going to say yes?
Come on, Destiny. I'm not leaving until you say yes. Come on, I know you want to go. You've been cooped up in my apartment, being sad. Now it's time to have fun. I'm not leaving until you say yes. Fine!
Does fine mean that you want to go, and that we're cool, and that you're saying yes? Possibly? Maybe? Yes on the club part, no on the we're not totally cool yet. It's just, I need some time with that one.
Totally understandable. Take a shower, get dressed up in a nice outfit, and we should be getting going in about 30 minutes.
We're out to have fun.
What have I gotten myself into?
I don't know about this, Angelina.
Oh, no.
about it and have fun.
I made reservations with my friend Vanessa and her friend Jason. My name is Angelina, and this is my friend Destiny. You should be on the list. Just one moment. Yep. I got you. You want me to add Destiny to the list? Yes. Okay, you guys are all set. Table 3. Come on.